born with the same primitive instincts as their wild dogs, to wander in the wilderness and hunt. To turn the child's mind into the channels of even the most elementary Christian teaching is a labor of infinite patience and perseverance.
You are to endeavor by every possible means to open an intercourse with the natives and to conciliate their affection.
Itch to ride with compassion of the work, a little self-flagellation.
When in the sand to work for the rich, clean up your racial types, niggas, hey, that is this.
Classy pussies and the natives, creating social justice for disempowered kids.
Bring a youth worker on a day with genocide, the policy of a welfare state. Doing off the point, forces the favor.
It's the cool, hip, white youth work savior.
Another black guy, his mum refused to be her alibi. Gabriel is 12 and has an STD. He's been taught to be a fully dope MC. If you could try to sell me a Sony TV from a V&E that's got caught for raping some chick, Mick got busted in the cross sucking dick. Apparently Tully's a dog and that's why he got stabbed. The boys were bombing plates and got grabbed. Muhammad's in remand for selling the gear. Jay dropped out to become an engineer. Mustafa was caught in a stolen car. A girl knocked up, dropped him wearing a burqa.
And more public 7-discount rates.
Culture post that is a better love as one support. Drummer and sport bills, progress reports.
Advisors on genital wards, organizes camp resorts, helps parents destroy ice breaks and trust games. Any drug safe?
Sex campaigns.
Therapeutic basketball, and graffiti mural, youth festivals, suicide online donates. It's time for needle exchange, gears out, spare change.
Drug use management, harm prevention, risk assessment, cause the same intervention.
Organizes hip hop bags at Youth Week. Rehab canoes down a creek, hiking where the homeless never tells, only suggests. Welcomes traditionally unwelcome guests.
Helps young wannabe-G's in distress. AIDS down and out's convalesce. To suppress natural violent emotions to avoid arrest. Carries all this out with holy zest.
Saves the kids from a life of hard knocks. Wolf and sheep's clothing. Youth work on just a soft cop.
Just a fucking soft cop.
For the Aborigines.
She's feeding with a paper needy, supporting ethnic diversity, helping people with the big bonds of bed and day. On the Sandy Crusade with the force today.
I help kids understand they're not alone, not boxed in. I'm here to liberate them in my words.
Without me, the kids would be fence hopping, robbing up the school, dropping unsafe sex bombing.
Killing, raping, war, raping, butchering, exterminating, drinking blood and slaying.
I practice yoga and meditate.
Occasionally go out and find a random person to mate.
Attend the bigger rallies that kids I save to my tally.
I'm a green voter, Howard Hayter.
Humane news policy creator.
Police liaison debater.
Here to cater to the first world working class. I myself is
a gallant missionary with a remedy.
What? If we don't agree with civilizing natives.
Evidence that Australia was carrying out its civilizing mission.
And playing a noble part in training the rising dark generation to become useful helpers to the settlers.
I'll do what I can for you, just remind me of the solutions into your imperialist venture that's been clear. Me, the descendants of the people that raped your DNA. Confide in me, just me, let me help you today.
In May 1492, 1788, I'm here for you. Let's be mates.
Your affairs, business, struggle, I will fight. I have the privilege, the right.
Much more needy.
It's such a plot, a lot of churches, and you said it's lost to fend. Now then the disadvantage, we bring you the fend.
I'm a shepherd for the disadvantage.
You understand?
Let me ask you a question. What difference does it make what color we are?
It makes all the difference. We don't want no kids growing up saying, whitey ain't so bad because I dug my white
youth worker!
See, white people got to straighten their own stuff out before they go around helping anybody else. You understand? You got to liberate your own self. And the first step is for you to realize that you are the enemy. You were born the enemy. And you grew up learning how to be the enemy. You're responsible. You got to face that about yourself.
Now, wait a minute, man. What do we have to do to prove that we are not the enemy?
You got to die.
You're gonna teach the kids to hate?
We're gonna teach them how to love themselves.